can see here that sine cos of the base equals this over b equals 1 over 2, and cos 45 degrees equals bc over bd equals 1 over 2. Again, we see that sine 45 degrees equals cos 45 degrees. Now again, the idea of sine, cosine, being the sine of the complementary angle plays out again. Now I want to pay attention to this place. As the acute angle increases, one of the sides increases, as the acute angle increases, one side increases, then who can tell me that side that increases as the acute angle increases? Can someone tell me that side that increases? Tell me that, please. The opposite side increases, correct. Give a round of applause for that. Now that means as the acute angle decreases, one side decreases. Hello, please. The adjacent side. Please appreciate for that. Alright, having said that, that means at a point, given an angle, the opposite side and the adjacent side must be equal. What could that angle be? What could that angle be? That is very correct.